I just had a very long afternoon at work, so woo-wee. This is the first time I'm picking up the camera today. So, but now I am at Target and I am going to look for a Christmas tree. I've decided that I want a Christmas tree in our living room this year. And I've decided that my budget is $20. I know it's going to be a small one, but if I can find a good one that's small and cheap and on sale for less than $20, I'm getting it. Because I think there's a space that it can go in our living room without being in the way. So we'll see. Wish me luck. Well, now I'm on my way home. I got a Christmas tree. It's just this little skinny 5-foot unlit tree. And the thing I like about Target is they have fairly cheap but very well made and cute stuff. But the thing I didn't understand was it was like an Alberta spruce or something like that. That's what they called this one. And it was a 5-foot tree on sale for $20. But they had the 3-foot Alberta spruce, like $5 more expensive than the 5-foot. I didn't understand it. It was 3 feet. The 3-foot tall one, more expensive than a 5-foot tall one. But I'll show you everything I got once I get home. All right, this is all I got. I got this pretty, well, it's a pretty plain red skirt, some lights and ornaments, a topper, and then here's the tree. It's a 5-foot unlit Alberta spruce tree. I'm super excited. Oh, the cat's gotta come check it out. It's gonna go right here underneath our poster. Yep, and here comes the cat. But I'm excited to set it up. So here we go. Okay, I changed my mind on where the tree is gonna go. This spot just isn't gonna work with the skirt. It was just too small of a space to walk through the kitchen here. So I moved it over here. I put it on top of a box. And then that way you can see it out our window. And I just moved the chair over until after Christmas. So I'm super excited. All right, now comes the hard part, the branches. All right, the tree is up. It looks so cute. Now I'm just gonna put on the lights and then I'll start adding ornaments. So excited to have an actual tree this year. Yay. All lit up. And I got the topper on up there. Now I'm getting ready to put some hooks on the ornaments and hang them up. It's gonna look so pretty. I will show you guys when I'm all done. The tree is all decorated and lit. I just got red and silver ornaments, but I have my one bell ornament that I got at Disney 2 years ago. And Spencer's just sitting in the window behind the tree. I've got the blinds open so you can see the tree from outside, but it's so pretty. And I'm excited to put presents under the tree. And I'm just excited to have a tree. So, it looks like this is gonna be the vlog for tonight. Just me putting up the tree. So, I hope you guys had a good day. I guess this goes up on Friday, so I hope you guys had a good week. So, like the video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you tomorrow. Later, peeps.